A pleasant day to everyone. Welcome to DoubleClick. I'm Jerry Liao. Today, we're going to talk about the impact and effects of cloud in business establishments or the way they do business. How is cloud changing the way companies do business? And of course, joining us is our DoubleClick partner, Mr. Wowie Wong. Hello, sir.
Hello, welcome, sir, to DoubleClick. Thank you.
Okay, sir, ito, pag-uusapan natin ngayon. Dati na-discuss na natin to yung cloud, eh, di ba?
Yeah.
Kung paano binabago yung mga the way people do things, no? This time, sir, gusto ko pag-usapan yung how is it changing naman people doing their business, okay?
I see.
So, particularly, sir, yung Microsoft, okay? In-announce ni Satya Nadella na iba, no, yung process ng kanilang business. We know for you're with Intel before, and
yes,
Intel is a close partner of Microsoft,
okay,
no? So meron sila, sir, yung mga box pushing, di ba? So Windows, the OS, yung Office, lahat yan box,
yes,
CD, so on and so forth. Nawala, sir. Lahat yan cloud ngayon. Meaning,
yes,
to say, you get your product via cloud.
Yeah, no? Download na lang.
Yes, dina-download. So paano mo nakikita na naaapektuhan ngayon yung mga companies like Microsoft, no? In as far as cloud is concerned.
Well, to me, yung ganung type of distribution, perfect for their product,
mm-hmm,
it's actually very efficient.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, questionable na lang yung for some areas within the country na mahina ang internet.
Mm-hmm.
But on an overall perspective, sobrang mas madali.
Mm-hmm.
Wala kang iisipin shipments,
mm-hmm,
being stuck in customs,
mm-hmm,
or delays in inventory, or overstocked inventory among distribution.
Mm-hmm.
Wala nang ganyan. In fact, halos yung middleman nga nawawala.
Oh, wala, yes.
So,
yes,
in terms of their revenues, mas malaki.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi diretso na sa kanila, eh.
Right.
So,
nawala yung nasa baba.
Nawala yung sa baba. So, less people to manage.
Yes.
Pati yung nagmamanage na yun, mawawala na rin.
Yes.
So,
even the dealers and distributors, kahit pa paano, mababawasan,
yeah,
din
yung
konti.
Yeah, they're also impacted.
Yes,
kasi,
yes,
everything is done online.
Right,
and
right,
they're not the only software company who has been doing that.
Yes, yes.
A lot has actually changed.
Yes.
No,
pero so, yun nga, ang nangyari dito, I'm glad you mentioned this, maraming manpower ngayon ang na-displace because of this, no?
Yes.
And this is something na inevitable yan. You cannot tell the software company, hey, do not implement this because you're affecting these people, no? Hindi pwede kasi the efficiency will suffer.
Yes.
Di ba? So, kung mapapansin mo, sir, mula nung nag-cloud, medyo nawala yung piracy.
Oh,
wala,
yeah,
na CD.
Wala na CD.
Oh,
wala
activation kukupin. Online lahat. Hindi,
yeah,
ba? Hindi mo pwede gamitin yung application hanggat hindi ka registered or,
exactly,
or via online. Hindi,
yes,
ba? So, ano yung nakikita mong parang how do you think people should adjust, no? Especially yung mga workers, yung manpower, no? Given the scenario. How do you see them adjust para hindi sila marang ma-displace o parang outcast ba doon sa ano?
Sa equation.
Equation,
ano,
yes, yes.
Well, sad to say, marami talagang may impact on.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Kasi, well, all these companies are trying to do is just survive.
Okay.
Yeah, so malaki expectations and then sa growth.
Mm-hmm.
And because of the changing demands of consumers, mm-hmm, kaya rin din sila nag-a-adapt.
Mm-hmm.
Yun lang nga, ito yung impact that's na nakasalit.
Mm-hmm.
So not Microsoft alone, di ba?
Yes,
even,
yes,
Intel, nagibago rin.
Yes, yes.
And many other companies,
wow,
sa IT actually na merong impact.
Yes.
And in terms of other businesses, yun na rin yung nagiging trends.
Mm-hmm.
As these corporate companies such as Microsoft,
mm-hmm,
moving to digital transformation,
mm-hmm,
yung binibentahan nila nung ganun, same idea,
yes,
yung mga customers nila,
yes,
within the enterprise,
yes,
is, oh, ano, mas efficient nga,
mm-hmm,
mas optimized nga,
mm-hmm,
mas matipid sa amin,
tama,
mas mapaprotect yung revenues namin.
Mm-hmm.
So they're also doing the same.
Right.
Yeah, so
actually, tama yung sinabi mo, dapat nga, yung tech companies ang unang tamaan.
Ah, well, oh,
kasi test, they're the one preaching, di ba?
Yeah.
They're the one preaching the advantages. You should be the one to first na implement yan.
Exactly.
Di ba? And doon ko makikita yung, if you're, let's say, telling us that you'll save this, you'll be more efficient, show us.
Yeah, walk the talk.
Oo, di ba?
Yeah.
Pakita mo.
Sure.
Di ba? Kung kayo mag-implement, and they're actually doing it now, no? So, napakalaki nung impact nga na in-announce nga ni Satya Nadella na the business operation of Microsoft will now change, no?
Yes.
And that's very bold move, sabi nga, ano? na drastic, no? To the extent of drastic na kasi maiiba talaga yung the way we deliver our services, even the product, the services, the support are all done online.
Online. Iba na ngayon eh. Mm. Kasi because of yung online features of all, in this digital transformation world, yung engagement ng reseller to yung customer database, customers niya, are so different na real-time nag-uusap.
Yes.
Ito mas gusto ko, ganyan, gano'n. So, ibang-iba. Mm. Even yung employees of these companies, when it's totally digitally transformed, even yung engagement and collaboration with today's changing world, na everywhere nandun tayo, di ba? Nakakapag-collaborate ka na na on the phone, on an app, on your computer, on your mobile phone. Yung business nila are optimized na, no? So, kunyari may issue ngayon, ngayon din mariresolve.
Yes,
kasi diretso ka na. So that's what...
And the software and the product is designed in such a way that I can give support online.
Online, yeah,
diba?
Exactly.
Ganun yung supporta na design sa software mo. Eh,
exactly.
Diba? Hindi na ako, unlike before, I will send the technician with you or a software engineer.
True.
Ngayon hindi. Hindi ba? Online, pwede kong ayusin yan. They can take control of your device and we can fix it remotely, no?
And when these companies I've heard and learned, na kunyari, I transformed my company towards digital transformation. Mm-hmm. So, okay na ako. Mm-hmm. Only to find out, because of this infrastructure, I can go regional. I can go worldwide. Mm-hmm. Ay, so, lumalaki pa ng lumalaki.
Lumaki yung opportunity.
Yeah, opportunity bigger. Yeah. Well, now worldwide. Yeah. So, it's an amazing thing that's been happening. Mm-hmm. And when you look into this world, no, Microsoft started it. Mm-hmm. It's now moving into it. Yeah. Intel had also moved on to it. Yeah. And yung pasok nito, Internet of Things, na pinag-usapan natin before.
IoT.
Yeah, so, sila, if you think about Microsoft, inaayosin na yung software stack of everything to make things happen well. Mm-hmm. On Intel's perspective, inayos ko yung hardware naman. Mm. Well, syempre, nandun din yung software. Mm. Pero primarily, yung hardware yung inaasikaso niya, where the processors are.
Yeah.
Nilalagay niya sa camera mo, almost everywhere. Mm. So, to make things more intelligent. No? Yeah. So, that's where all it's moving.
Yeah.
Well, sadly lang nga, may impact on manpower based on the traditional
business. Talaga, hindi mo maiiwasan yan. Yeah. I think that's the price you have to pay for innovation.
Exactly.
Diba? So, siguro as a tip, dapat gayahin nyo si Sir Wowie. Kasi, di ba, you set up your own business.
Dapat diba? Digital na.
I mean, if you have some, you know, you can continue with your passion, di ba?
Yes.
Although, in a way, you still use technology, but you basically shied away from what you used to do for how many years, no?
Yeah, half of my life.
Oh, diba? I know. Alam nyo, dati, hindi ko siya makakausap ng ganito. Remember, yung email mo, text, hindi mo masagot dahil sa dami ng ginagawa mo. But now, you're more relaxed, no? And basically, you're doing what you love to do, which is photography, sa underwater and everything. You get to visit a lot of places. And I don't know how rewarding it is in as far as revenue is concerned, but the more important thing is
fulfillment.
Diba? Yeah, yeah. So, kung meron kayong ganong passion, di ba? Gayahin natin si Sir Wowie. No, para, I mean, for a change, di ba?
Yeah.
Anytime naman, sir, you can go back to, ano, to sa technology world. I'm sure a lot of companies are actually waiting for you. Swerte lang kami, nauna ako sa'yo. Kasama ka namin. Okay? Thank you very much, Sir Wowie, for the input, and we hope to have again on the show.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, for more of DoubleClick, visit our website, www.infochat.com.ph. Thank you for watching DoubleClick. Have a great day. God bless everyone.
God bless.